Well, in the United States, major cities are shutting down after cases nearly doubled in the past 24 hours. Our US correspondent Amelia Adams is in Los Angeles. And Amelia,
right there, that could be the next city in the phone line. It is the next city, Davina. This has literally just been announced in the last few minutes. I've got a knot in my stomach. LA County now under what they're calling a state at
home act, which means basically millions of families like my own can only leave for essential groceries and medical visits. That is a similar order that already applies across a lot of California. So look, it does make sense. Incredible, unprecedented, but necessary measures because we've had a huge spike now in numbers of coronavirus cases, up to 13,000 currently. That number was 11,000 just a couple of hours ago. The death toll nationwide in America, 193. New York State has been the hardest hit, and the mayor there has just warned that city, New York City, will run out of medical supplies in 2 to 3 weeks. He says he needs 50 million surgical masks, 15,000 ventilators. These are huge numbers. Earlier today, the state government met with some teleconference with President Trump, and they expressed their very, very serious concerns about running out of medical supplies. The first field hospital, the building of that is underway in Washington State, which is actually home to the largest outbreak of coronavirus in the state. And you can see there, it's a huge soccer field being transformed into this temporary.
Was an unintentional slip of the tongue. Happened last Friday. I want you to listen now, and I want you to be the judge for yourself. Watch it.
To where I look out of Martin Luther King, Martin Luther King Jr. Park.
So that set off a firestorm on social media. The Maryland City Council elected to call his firing and asked him an internal investigation over the weekend. Patel was fired by WACC. Who goes to now from Rochester?
Here we go.
Just as
you.
Obviously.